on the system using the side switch. From this you will be getting 5 volts DC. That particular 5 volts DC is going to controller. The indication is given by these LEDs. Okay. Now coming to initially those two relays are on. Now using this lens, by tilting it, one of the device gets off. Okay. And now to left, that another device gets off. Again it gets on. And up, this one gets on. And down, like this you can control electrical appliances using lens.